There's a story that I like about this guy who was visiting his friend, and his friend was sitting outside on the porch, and the dog was laying next to his friend on the porch. And every few seconds, the dog would lift up his head and howl, you know. And his friend, after a while, he got a little concerned, and he said to his buddy, he said, "What's wrong with your dog?" He said, "Why is he making all of this noise every few seconds?" And the other guy responded, and he said, "Well, Buford is laying on a nail, and the nail is sticking him, and whenever the pain gets hot enough, Buford raises his head. But obviously, the pain isn't hard enough for Buford to actually get up and leave." Now, here's the thing about that. And I like that story because, really, there's a simple principle in there. You see, when you get upset enough about where you are, you will start moving to where you really want to be. Think about this. The birth of a baby is usually accompanied by the pain that is strong enough to make a woman want to push to get that baby out. The birth of your dreams will happen when the pain of where you are is strong enough to make you want to move to your particular destiny. So the question is, how will you use your pain to propel you forward instead of allowing it to be a pit that keeps you trapped?